with another VR video. This time I'm gonna do Lumet. And so I haven't ever played this game before, so I'm gonna try it out, see what it is. Let's get started. Here it is. Loading. Alright. Let's get this started. Kind of cool. Let's try turning it back on. Very cool. Did that. Oh, sorry. Just one of my move controller started glowing, and so I started doing stuff with it, and that happened. Let's see what else I can do. It doesn't show me what I can do, though. One year ago. It's pretty interesting. Wish it explained to me what I could do whenever it showed me my controller so I could know there's someone in there. Oh, sorry. This place is bad. Oh man. Hi. Shit. What you doing? Boing. Boing. Oh, she's so sad. Come on. Let's do something. What's this one? Fire. It was a movie, apparently. Really curious what was going to happen, though. Guess we're just gonna have to wait and see if it'll let us watch anything else. I'm starting to think that wind thing at the beginning wasn't my fault. Although it could have been, because it happened right when I did my controller in front of it. Oh. See you guys next time. Remember to like and subscribe. That was Illumette.